Norman stays at home. Norman stays home because he neither wants to contract SARS coronavirus 2019 nor does he want to spread it to others. Watching movies, streaming TV shows he hasn't watched since his childhood, reading books he's been meaning to read for years, and finally having time to think make Norman realize that this isn't all that bad.